Javert kills himself because he finds out that Jean Valjean is not the thoroughly corrupted bad man he wanted him to be. Javert cannot take a society where people are not all black or all white. Javert suddenly discovers that he's not all good and that Valjean is not all bad, and that every rule he's been taught, every master he's been serving, which is the law, is not always right, and that maybe Valjean has been misjudged and mistreated both by the law and by him. And that's something, a kind of dichotomy inside his brain that he's too old to take.
I am reaching, but I fall, and the stars are black and cold. As I stare into the void of a world that cannot hold, I'll escape now from that world, from the world of Jean Valjean. There is nowhere I can turn, there is nowhere.